have so much stuff. Yes, you do. Most of your boxes have your name on them. Yeah, whatever you say. Please tell me it's the last box. Oh, thank God. Ugh. Are you serious? You want to start unpacking stuff now? It took us the whole day to get everything in this damn place. Can't we just take a short break? How can you have so much energy? We did the same amount of work. Excited? Excited about what? As cute as that is, we've basically been living together ever since we were in middle school. We were always at each other's place. In a way, I was waiting for your mom to ask me to move in with you guys. True, I don't know how my mom would have taken it at the beginning, but now I really doubt she would care. You keep asking, but you always know what the answer is. But yeah, I messaged her, told her that she doesn't need to renew the lease because I was moving near the university. She didn't say anything, of course, but the landlord did give me a goodbye gift, so at least I know that she read the message. Hey, it's okay. I'm used to my mom not talking to me. At least she paid the rent on time and gave me money to get things I wanted. It would have been nice if she was around, but it is what it is. Can't change it now. Besides, I got you, and you were always by my side every day and every moment that I needed someone. Thank you for, not giving up on me. I'm excited to start this new chapter in our life. At least we have 2 weeks before classes begin, so we can relax before we get busy. Yeah, I'm going to be up and gone before you. Practice starts at 6 in the morning, and I have morning classes right after. What about you? What does your schedule look like? Yeah, I won't remember that. Just send me your schedule. Yeah, I'll send you mine. Give me a sec. There you go. At least both of our classes get out around 3, so we can have dinner with each other every night. Unless one of us gets a job. But I should have some money left over from the scholarship, so I won't work right away. Of course, you'll work at the library. Once a nerd, always a nerd. I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Hey, stop hitting me with the pillows. Hey, I said quit it. Oh, give me. And now that I have both your hands pinned above your head, what are you gonna do? Why are you getting flustered? This is your fault to begin with. This is what happens when you mess with me, sweetheart. You get pinned beneath me, and I won't let you go anywhere. Right. What should we get for dinner? Why do you look disappointed for? Tease? How am I a tease? You do most of the teasing for the both of us. If that isn't what you mean, what do you mean? Whatever. I want to go to our bedroom now. You're the one who wanted to keep unpacking, so I'm going to unpack our room until you decide what you want for dinner. Ah, bless, the bed came this morning. Which boxes have the bedding in them again? Here we go. Never thought I would get a king-size bed. Never thought I would be sharing it with anyone. I deserve this? Doesn't feel like it. No, I'm not sleeping. If I was, I wouldn't have made the bed. But I'm pretty tired since someone didn't want to take breaks. Yeah, I know. It's better to get it done sooner rather than later. Yeah, I'm fine. Just thinking about where we're going to put the TV, because it needs to be close enough to the bed to where I can game while I am in bed. No, we're not getting a beanbag chair. Those things are stupid and don't look comfortable. Please, if you get one, I promise you I won't touch it. It's all yours, love. Also, did you find out what you want to eat, or do I have to choose again? Yeah, we could walk around to look for new places on our own, but maybe tomorrow? After we get the room and maybe the bathroom done, I don't want to leave. And I will pass out on you. So two options, sushi or pizza. We like them both, so... Ah, okay, perfect. Let me have your phone. Because I left mine's in the living room, and I know you always have yours on you. Thank you. Did you send your mom a picture of the place? Does she approve? Well, we don't need her approval, but she did help us get it, so it would be nice if she likes it too. Okay, good. And with that, I ordered the food. It should be here in 20 minutes. Perfect time to relax for a minute. That means you too. Oh, no you don't. Come here. No, you workaholic. Listen here, sweetness. You need to slow down. We have enough time to get everything together. Don't overwork yourself, okay? Of course, I'm excited to live with you and still be going to school with you. More than you'll ever know. I low-key feel like I don't deserve this, but I'm so happy that we can start this new chapter in our lives.